So an unfortunate delay to the start of the game, but what did you think of it once it got going?
Yeah, just going into it, a little bit nervous because sometimes when you have a delay like that, you just don't know how you're going to start. But, you know, I said to the boys at the end of the first period, I tipped my hat to them because I thought we came out and we were very good right from the get-go. And we started about starting on time, and we certainly did. And they set the tone from the first shift right through that first period, and it was an excellent start. And it continued throughout the game. But, you know, very happy with the performance tonight again, 60 minutes and another 2 points.
All in all, a good weekend. It's half-term week, so we're coming back here again on Wednesday, and it's Cardiff again.
Yeah, the, you know, we touched on it earlier. The games are thick and fast, and, you know, it's going to be tough. Again, the schedule with the games in the compact days there, but, again, all these teams are playing that schedule as well. So, no, it's, you know, we've got to enjoy what we've done here over the weekend. It's a four-point weekend for us, and then we move on to the league game against Cardiff on Wednesday.